Hi guys, Little Rocket Man here, Story Time Games, here with Masador playing Dead Space 3. Welcome back.
Hello.
Right.
How goes it?
Pretty good.
That's just good to hear.
Just crafting guns.
Oh, sorry. What was that?
Just crafting guns, actually. I kinda wanna get my hand cannon.
You have like 5 seconds if you want to go get it. So what was that artifact thing in the end?
It was absolutely nothing special at all.
Oh. Hooray!
Hooray. Aww.
Maybe another day.
I'll leave it. No. No!
I've almost got enough.
What was that 5 second thing?
Do you want me to slap you? I'll do it.
Bring it.
You know I would. I don't hit girls though. Oh, sick bone.
Oh.
Whoa, what? This was unexpected.
Wow, I've never seen this before.
Really?
Holy crap, that is freaky as.
What? Are you seeing this? Are you seeing things again?
Wow.
What are you talking about?
Holy crap, that was freaky.
I didn't see a thing. I'll have to grab that footage off you.
Did you see me screaming at you?
Nope.
Oh, did you
didn't
hear
see
me?
A single thing.
No, did you hear me screaming?
Nope.
At you?
Oh, I heard you yelling at me.
Isaac?
Yeah.
Do you see these decorations?
I see a lamp and three lamps.
Oh god. I've got a happy birthday party decorated all over this place.
Sounds kind of freaky. You're freaking me out.
I am freaking out. Because I have not seen this part before. I haven't played co-op.
Oh, right, because it's a co-op mission.
Wow.
Right, I'm going to grab this. I'm going to grab this episode off you. I'll check at the top corner of my screen so people can see.
Yeah, because I am actually quite scared. You did not see the horrors I just witnessed on the elevator.
No. You just mince through them.
Yeah. I need that.
Okay, have you finished having a hissy fit now? Well, mental spasm. Is it still birthday?
Yes, it is. I've got party hats on the ground and little present boxes. I've got lots and lots of like tapestry kind of decorated things hanging above. Right here, where I'm pointing my gun, has got giant words saying,
yep.
Happy birthday, Dylan. Hey, this is my son.
Right. Tomorrow when I come up to your place, I'll bring over a flash drive on my hard drive and I'll grab a copy of this.
Alright.
Yep.
Cool.
Because then I'll
don't know
you
where
upload
I'm going.
It and then me download it.
Oh, whoa, stop here. Right,
what,
now
what
you're
now?
Kicking around toy planes, toy trucks, party hats, rockets, and a tricycle in the corner. Oh, dude.
Oh.
Dude. What?
Is that doll again?
Yes. That soldier. He's just standing there.
I honestly cannot see a thing.
And he's holding like a spear axe. Man. That tricycle.
What's in this room?
Decorations. Whoa. Okay. I'll tell you
these
after
are not
bit.
Very nice decorations.
Okay, I'm quite scared now. Right here, it's kind of like the same stuff in the first room, but instead of saying happy birthday up here, it's hanging down with the words daddy hates me.
Oh, that is freaky.
In a happy kind of celebration way. I'm scared, man.
I'm glad I'm not player 2.
Oh man. Whoa, all text locks discovered. Whoa.
You're yelling again.
I know. I just hallucinated.
Oh, God.
It was like
dude, you're freaking
wait.
Me.
No, there was
you're
like,
freaking me out.
There was this woman's voice, I think it was his wife, and she like said in a really creepy way, "Why did you hurt me?"
I plan on sleeping tonight.
Oh, dude. No.
Sorry. I don't know what is worse, the fact that you're like, I can't see it and you're describing it.
I hope you're describing it well. Because I'm freaked out. I'm
oh, fuck! You know, we've been doing this for like 3 hours now. First time I swore. I blame you. It's all on you.
Hey, I'm just as scared too, but not by monsters.
You go first.
Dude. Wait, stop here.
Oh, I don't want to stop.
Okay, right here where I'm pointing is lots and lots of prisons, different shapes and sizes. And on this...
I see tool benches, like, cabinets and stuff.
Oh, dude. Okay. And right here is like a kind of like a memorial. There's like candles on the ground and on the wall. And there's three picture frames. The first one here on the left, it looks really like 18th century kind of, or 19th century. And it's got a lady and a boy. The middle picture has a guy, a baby, and a lady. And they're like hugging the little baby. And then there's like a little boy on the last one. The middle picture is like black and white and looks like their eyes are bleeding.
That's horrible.
You should have seen what I saw in the elevator. Actually, no, I'll save that. That was the freakiest part. I'll save that for you
what,
tomorrow.
To like...
Yeah.
Oh, God. Pretty much, I... You've seen my new stuff about the video from my point of view. So I can put a small window of what you see in the top corner of my video for whoever watches my point of view to see. So it would be a special French double episode thing. You'll get mine and Little Rocket Man's point of view in the same episode.
You know, I really like the way this gun swings. It's pretty stressful even.
What? Getting rid of all the party monsters. You're dying, by the way. Check your health.
Checking.
So what's in this room?
Same decorations on the roofs with the party and stuff. Ooh, there's some more words here. It says Daddy hates me again. It says Daddy hates me a lot of times. It says it all
over...
Is it
like painted on the wall?
No, it's like hanging from the ceilings and stuff. There's one right above you. Daddy hates me. This one down here. Oh man. There's one right there. They're everywhere.
Can we keep going? Let's just get out of here.
And the music is very, very
scary.
Wait,
be quiet. Stop. Your guy was breathing very heavily before.
Hey, I'm breathing pretty heavily right now.
I just don't want anything to jump out at me right now, or else I'll probably flip and throw something at my computer.
Oh man. I'm tense. I'm scared. This music
Be over soon.
This music is not helping me. Alright, I'm just gonna...
There's a radio message.
Okay, play that. I'm just gonna do a little tinkering.
Administrative leave.
Sounds like family issues.
That is me.
Oh, you? Is that you?
Yeah, that's me. I'm John.
Oh. Why is that here?
Exactly. Oh, dude. There's some more birthday presents. Around
any other scary banners?
Nope. That's it. It's a bare minimal. I am scared. Alright, you go first in there.
Yeah, I got my rocket launcher again.
Holy shit! Holy crap!
What was that? What was it?
Oh!
Wait, step back. I will open the door.
No, I'm prepared now. Oh, you remember that toy soldier?
Yep.
There's a giant back version with black eyes. Dude. Holy
You're
crap.
Freaking me out. Shut up.
There's so much decoration here. It says happy birthday again. Uh-oh, it's getting happier again. Oh.
That's good.
Wow.
What?
Down there is a crap load of presents, and there are presents as big as that truck. Oh,
wow.
I'm freaked out.
Right. Let's head on down. I think this is probably going to turn into an extra long special episode.
Oh, I don't want to go down. I'm just shaking.
Too late, you're already on the left.
This is happy birthday. It's going.
Don't worry, I'm here to help.
Do you see the presents here?
I cannot see a thing. Are these those invincible guys?
No. Invincible guys are white.
Okay.
Oh man. Dude.
No, I see human remains canisters and that large truck and just plain walls.
I see that too, but there's so, like, these presents are like bigger than us. And they're really, they look like something could be in it. And there's a lot of them.
Oh.
I'm not sure if you can see it. Like, if...
I oh, can't. You.
Wow.
I wouldn't lie about something like this.
And dude.
Another soldier?
Yep. And this time one of his eyes is bleeding as well. It's like black and these eyes. Like, nice.
Delightful. Absolutely delightful.
Oh, there's a lot more of those soldiers. There's lots of toys. And the music changed.
It's blood over here.
Yep. Lots of toys. Lots of toys.
Make us whole. Can you see that? On
yep.
the wall?
Yeah. Make us whole. That was from Dead Space 2. Make us whole. Wait, stop. Okay, I think this might be a boss room, because there's a crap load of decorations around.
A what? A boss ring?
Boss room. There's so many. Yeah.
It's too small for a boss room, it's too confined.
I don't know. Ow.
Gotta reload.
Got your back. I like how we reload at the same time.
Yeah. So what's in this room? Describe it again.
So
you've already done.
So
already done like everything else.
You've got a battery.
Right. I got one. I'm guessing it doesn't. Oh, hang on.
Wait, all right, bring it here.
This door opens.
Yeah, no, but that's where we need
There's
to go.
There's multiple.
Yeah, no. So let's
Is
take it?
It.
Yeah. Let's put it over here and see what happens. So that means one of these rooms will lead to a loot room. Wait, is this where we came from?
Yeah, that is. And if I take that out, do you get scared again? What
yeah.
is in there?
Just the same thing, but I forgot the toy soldiers were in there.
Right.
Anyway,
do you wanna go upstairs and I can pass it to you?
Alright. Just throw it up.
Ow. You know what happened last time we did that? We lost it.
Oh, there's a roof now. Okay. Yeah. Oh yeah, there's another battery thing.
Yeah, I'll grab it. Come on, in you go. Oh, that was you. Anything?
I hear wub-wubs, but there's no decorations in here anymore. Upgrade circuit.
No, I need to drop some. I think this is supposed to be a place to place your scavenger bot.
Is that it?
I think so. There wasn't really anything else.
Okay.
Alright, let's go put it in the proper one. Heard a noise, and it was the door closing. I thought there was like a monster behind. I can't get it out.
I got it.
Screw logic.
I can't get it in.
The door to land there. Alright, I'm here.
Okay, nice and slow. It's just a bunch of presents by the door.
What, the door I'm in front of?
Yep.
Seems to be clear.
Uh-oh.
What?
The toy soldier is standing there again. But it's only half the size again. It's pretty small. Another one there.
There's another radio message.
Play it.
He's not avoiding you, John. He's just a little scared after last time. Just think you should talk to him.
I've done enough damage already.
But that can change. You can change, John.
How, Gamora? How do I undo what I've done, unsee what I've seen? Bring back all the people I've killed? When you lose your soul, it's gone, and there's no getting it back.
So that's it? You're just gonna give up?
I gave up a long time ago.
Hey, I don't want to alarm you or anything, but right here, behind the radio message, is a giant toy soldier and a little toy soldier right beside him. And that little one is pointing to this door.
Okay. We should backtrack and not go through there.
I wish you were playing my one right now.
I can't even see it and I'm freaking out. You can probably hear it in my voice.
Yeah. Oh, there's another door here. You wanna go through?
We came through there.
Did we? I thought we came through there.
Open it.
I thought we came through that way.
Is that way? That's not even open.
Oh, okay, let's go this way.
Yeah, we just came through there.
Yeah.
Go on, open your toy soldier pointing door.
Holy. Yeah, there's like a small army in here. Dude, flying objects do not make this bit better.
I'm sorry, but I just wanted it before we went in.
Oh god. Oh god. I'm hallucinating, is that real? Yep, that's real.
Yes, that is real.
Because I've got like a really shaky orange screen that's flashing.
Step back, come back into this room.
What the hell is going on here? I said, talk to me!
Keep going, John.
Oh god.
You're yelling again. What?
Someone talking to me.
Is someone talking to you at the moment?
Yes, the lady. There's a lady's voice that just went, "Keep going, John. The party hasn't even started yet." Oh my gosh. Look at all
this. This is not helping.
There are a lot of toy soldiers. I hope they don't like just suddenly come alive and move.
If they do, I can't help. You will be on your own. Alright, let's keep going. Okay. You still doing okay?
I'm
not gonna flake out on me?
I'm very jumpy at the moment. I'm like shaking in my seat. Oh man.
It can't be much longer.
What's in here? Oh, an elevator. Of course.
Loading screen. Do you want me to go out the front?
Nah, I got this.
Alright, I'm peering over your shoulder, so I'll take whatever's on the other side.
Alright. Okay, more toy soldiers. Mm-hmm. Just two facing each other.
Another radio message. Oh.
Perhaps now is not the time to play it.
I'm getting attacked. I didn't click it.
I got it.
Thank you. Rocket launcher. Clean up, then we'll listen.
I like how you just say clean up.
Well, you know what I mean. Loot.
Yeah.
Right, we're meant to go up. So we'll listen to it now.
Tomorrow. By the time you get this, I'll be... Things will be better for you... once I'm gone. I can't be the husband you need, and we both know I... couldn't have been a worse father for Dylan. I only hope that... with me out of the picture, the two of you can have the life he deserved. Love you tomorrow.
John? What's going on?
Shit, tomorrow.
Oh my god!
You were supposed to be out with Dylan today.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Just thinking. That's all. Tomorrow, it was nothing, right? It was nothing. Everything is fine. Everything is fine, okay? Hey, shh, come on. It's fine. I'm fine. Okay?
Okay.
Harsh.
Man, this silence is killing me. Let's go.
Yeah. Because it's just... I think we missed a couple of radio messages at the beginning. What?
Okay, in this
room... I put my gun up, even though I can't see it. I had the whole time.
Step forward a bit. Thanks. Okay.
Alright, sorry, you're coming up.
In this room, there's nothing but those two soldiers down there by the radio. And then there's one lone little message hanging above here. And like the party thing as well. Yep. It says, dead inside.
Yeah.
And it's right above this door.
I think we'll probably get into the end.
I think so. Hold on. Okay, there's a lot of presents in here. There's a ripcord.
We're supposed to be going straight.
Yeah.
Oh god.
You can hear it.
Can you hear that?
Yeah, I can hear it too.
Oh god. Oh fuck.
Can you get it?
Is that what you've been hearing the whole time?
No. That's nothing new.
Wait, what?
That's something new.
Dude, I don't want to go through there. I haven't seen anything so far, I've just been listening to you.
Well, stand where I am right now. Wait, nice and slow.
I can't see anything.
They're in the vents. Oh, I can see it. Holy crap, they are scary.
What is that?
Can you see it?
Yes, it's looks like it's got a brain on its back.
It's like lungs.
Yeah.
Okay, I see two of them. No, don't shoot it. Oh, we have to go down there.
Yes, we do.
Going down there is half the fun. Actually, you can go first.
You didn't fight back.
I don't like that.
Is there any of
you can go down.
Is there any of your party stuff down there?
No. Let me go down and see what it's like.
Yeah, it's poison.
It's poison down here.
I can't get down.
Oh, I understand now.
Dude, you gotta move.
I am moving.
Good.
Okay,
what is it?
This thing is definitely not dead. They are not dead. Wait, stop. They only like that because of this poison gas.
Oh god.
Okay, dude, hold on. Before you do anything, you know,
I'm just looting first.
Those two things, they were only breathing because of the poison gas that's down here. So, and I can't, and you can't stomp on them. That means they're still alive.
So they're still alive.
Yeah. As soon as we turn off the gas,
the bridge malfunction is here. Well, I think we just got to go up. I don't think you do turn off the gas.
I think we have to go past here again.
My suit's good now. At least the noise has stopped. That noise... Oh god. See, for me, I hadn't heard, seen anything, and then suddenly I hear that.
Oh, you should be so lucky.
I don't know if that makes it lucky.
Uh-oh. Okay. Oh no, wait,
I didn't have my gun off, I felt so unprepared.
I bet I'm gonna hallucinate again.
I'll be ready to kill you.
Okay. Wait, so? I hear the... Okay, no, I don't. That's just me imagining that sound again.
Alright, we got a loot room over here, we got a bench. Let's go quickly drop some stuff at the bench.
Okay.
Directed ejection field and a ripcord. What the hell's a ripcord?
You remember my frisbee gun?
Yes.
Yes. It's that. Okay. Oh god. I only get this over and done with. This is like freaking me out the longer we drag it through.
Yeah. Let's quickly do this loot room.
Okay.
Get some good deeds in you. Was there anything in the previous room?
No. That room was normal.
Is there anything in this room?
Nope. This room's normal as well. Actually, builder's circuit set available at the bench. Okay. Thanks for picking that out. I got achievement for it.
You're welcome.
I'm just gonna drop off something and then come back and then drop off something.
Yeah. But what was that contact beam thing you said?
That's a one-hit kill, mostly. For anything.
It's got terrible speed.
Yeah, I know, but just make it and then use it and then tell me if you like it or not.
Sure.
You should see it with my speed, so.
Have you modded it? Oh, can I mod it?
That scared me.
I can.
Yeah, you can mod it.
Rare fire plus two rare fire.
There was a body in that loot room that when I opened the door it just like rolled over.
Oh. Isn't that delightful.
I'll show you.
Right, contact beam. I got charged up.
Yeah. Oh. You like it?
It's actually not too bad.
Yeah, it's very, very high damage. I just want to show you something real fast.
I actually kind of like this. I'm gonna hang on to it. Right, won't stay here too long. We'll just get back into it soon.
Yeah. Okay. This is a temporary gun, but I just want to show you my contact beam. Fully modded. For speed.
Sure. That's cool.
Right, fire yawn. Wait, actually wait for me. There you go. Yep, fire yawn.
Alright.
Is that 5 shots?
That's 4.
Oh. Okay, count mine.
Alright. 1, 3. Wow. Kinda OP.
Oh yeah, definitely. But I prefer my sniper.
Yeah, I was gonna see if I can check a little bit more clip on it. Rate of fire. Plus 1 rate of fire, plus 1 clip.
You good?
Give me 2 more seconds. Alright. I am good. Alright, let's keep going through this party house.
I have a feeling that we go this way. Not because this tells us to, but because there's presence here.
What's behind the door?
The truth.
What is behind
oh
the door?
God. Wait, stop.
Too late.
It said... When he said what's behind
pink?
The... Yep. When he said what's behind the door, a lady went, the truth. There's presents and there's like a Christmas photo here. Okay, open it.
You okay? What was that?
Oh, wow. Wow, I don't want to step inside.
What? What is it?
Okay, so there's a bunch of toy soldiers everywhere, and then right
a
where
a what of toy soldiers?
Yeah, full scale, like full human-sized toy soldiers, plus some small ones. And right, wait, stop there. Point to your right a bit. Right, 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 right. Go all the way right. Yeah, stop. Point, go left again. Left, left. Stop. Yeah.
What about here?
You are looking straight at a gigantic birthday cake with lots and lots of candles and sparklers. And there are a lot of decorations around here. Happy birthday, Dylan.
Any banners?
It just says happy birthday, Dylan.
Oh, okay. Alright. Are you ready for the truth?
No. I'm so not ready for the truth. Okay. There is a little toy soldier pointing at you.
At me?
Well, at the thing that we're about to make come down.
Yay.
What are you looking for?
Right, let's go back into a corner.
Oh, God.
Because he couldn't be for us? Because we died?
That lady spoke to me again while that was happening.
What'd she say?
What are you looking for? Forgiveness? Well, because we're dead? And then they're like, it's time to join the party.
such joy.
Yeah, man. Under wars up above.
Yep, got it.
I don't think you did.
I stamped it. I think it's over now.
Alright, let me make some room. And drop quite a few.
No voices or anything?
Nope.
This is an improvement.
Did you take all my ammo?
You tried to give me some, but I dropped a little bit of it.
Oh.
I was trying to pick up my own bits. I'm guessing it's time to leave now.
Maybe. Let's go check some more stuff.
You're still freaking me out.
Hi. Okay. This is better, just blood on the ground and blood on the walls. That's much better.
Yeah, okay, that's normal. Blood is fine. Now, there has to be some kind of conclusion of it.
Ooh, okay.
Bench.
Ooh. Oh, I stomped on
you. Oh, something. There's a bench here. Drop some stuff.
Yeah, I'll drop off my stuff too.
You still okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Are there any presents here or any decorations?
No, this is just normal.
So it's all, it's all behind
you see,
now.
I see you.
Alright. That's how it should be.
Unless behind the store is the real conclusion.
Before you do that, just give me... Apparently I just picked up another... what do you call it? I can't even know what I'm trying to say. Another circuit thing to pick up, so I just put it on my gun.
I think you're tired.
Alright. I am tired. Dude, it's like 2 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah. Alright. Let's just get out of here.
Anything?
No. I think that's it. Okay, I like that mission. That was a good mission.
You like it?
Yes. It was one of those...
Didn't sound like it.
It was one of those few parts in this whole game that actually gives me a scare.
That's a little loot, I think. It feels like it's not really over yet.
Yeah.
I feel like there needs to be just one more voice message.
Hey, this is where we started off, bro. Nope. Ah, on the ceiling.
On my side.
Oh.
I still have my wubs too.
I hear wubs as well.
Alright, I think this is probably getting close to the end of this episode. We've probably been doing this one for a little bit longer than normal. Oh, I got an achievement.
Nice.
So I'm pretty sure I did. It went lit or whatever.
Alright.
Let's go outside and just see where we are. Just in case there's one more. We're back?
Yeah. Oh man, this is scary.
What's here?
You're not hearing what I'm hearing.
What are you hearing?
Okay. Oh god. I think what we just did was just the wife's part. Cause right now I've got
this
birthday.
Is the sun?
Yeah, I've got the birthday decorations again. And I heard when we came in here a little boy laughing.
Oh. That's terrifying.
It's terrifying.
Children's laughter is just horrible. Especially in a situation like this.
Yes.
We must be on our way. We got the loot, like the reward.
Yeah.
It has to be coming. Point to being over.
Yeah, this is the last part.
And we thought it was over.
There was a toy soldier out there, I just saw.
What, just the door closed?
Yeah.
Are we gonna sit here all day?
Huh? You okay?
Holy crap. It's so dark. Uh oh, I'm hallucinating.
It's light now.
I'm hallucinating.
You sure? What can you say?
Nothing at the moment, but my screen is going haywire. Oh.
Well, you're in an elevator. I can protect you from here. Are you back?
Yeah, I'm back.
This is where we started, isn't it?
I hope so. Yeah, this is it.
What's our mission?
Yeah.
All right.
Oh.
Thank you for joining us on our extra special birthday party edition of Dead Space 3.
My guy has a deranged life.
Yeah, you need to get that scene too.
Alright.
So,
thanks for watching, guys.
We'll catch you guys in the next one.
Yeah. See ya.
See ya.